Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, I have this power supply. It is not working. It is, I think, 12 volt, 10 ampere, like that. Let's check the condition. I connected through series lamp. We can see it is blinking. The LED is blinking, and if we check the voltage, it is varying, fluctuating. Let's check what is the problem. If we check the AC voltage, it is 237 volts. That's good. So problem in the power supply, let's check it. If you don't have a good practical experience in power electronics, never try to repair. Remove this screw here and remove this cover screw as well. Remove this PCB screw. Now remove heatsink screws here. Remove rectified heatsink. If you see here, the output capacitors are swollen. These capacitors are blast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 capacitors. These 5 are in parallel. Why these 5 are blast? It is strange. That means we have to check this rectifier as well. Now it means there is something short circuit in the secondary. The first, that these are capacitors. And might be this rectifier is short circuit which caused to damage these capacitors. Why? Because if rectifier is working, it will give positive voltage. If positive voltage, might be what capacitor will damage. That's normal. But if rectifier is damaged, short circuit, that means the negative pulses are applied to these capacitors. And these polar capacitors have very bad behavior in negative pulses. When the power supply is reversed, these will become short immediately. This time the problem in this power supply, that SMPS circuit primary side is switching. When it switch, there is short circuit in the secondary. That means the power supply is driving in reboot mode. Check the DC voltage on this capacitor. So these are fluctuating. Check voltage on small capacitor here. We can see it is driving in OLP mode, over current condition mode, overload protection mode, because it is driving at full duty cycle and then it is turning off. First of all, let's remove these capacitors. The output capacitors. Because all the capacitors are damaged, so no need to test them, because when we see visible damage, that means these capacitors are expired. For more surety, we have to remove this rectifier, because the problem is in secondary. So it is most suspected item. Let's remove it. we will test it, this Schottky rectifier. It is MBR 2000 and it is common cathode. The center pin, that is cathode. Let's check it. Diode mode. Point two seven zero. So okay, that means this MBR is good, rectifier is good. The problem just in the capacitors. Now we need to just replace the capacitors because our rectifier is safe. These are 1000. Each of these 5 capacitors are 1000 microfarad, 16 volt. We have to replace these capacitors. Now we need 5000 microfarad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5000 microfarad. And I have this 4700 microfarad. So we can say it is closer to these 5. And in addition, in parallel, we can use this 680 microfarad capacitor. So it will around 5300 microfarad. So we can use these two capacitors instead of 5, because I don't have these 5 capacitors right now. So it will work. Yes, it is 4.68 millifarad. That's nice. 4700. That's good. 663, 4700, 5300, so it is equal to these capacitors. We can use it. Now let's connect. Take care for the polarity. When you are connecting, special take care for the geometry. It must be the same size. If it is oversized, then it will make problem in the fitting. If you don't have the same value, you can use combination of the capacitors. Okay, now let's connect it. Yes, now we connected these two capacitors, this one and this one, and let's check the result. Bismillah. Now we can see the indicator is lighting up now. It is green. It is stable. Let's check the voltage, DC voltage. Yes, that's nice. It is 12.04 volt and regulated. That's awesome. Let's connect load. Now I will connect load on this power supply because it is 120 watt, 12 volt 10 ampere, 120 watt, and I am connecting 75 watt load for this car lamp. So I will use only one section. This is common and one section. The voltage are 12.12 12. At 75 watt load, it is 12.09. So that is good. So this power supply is repaired nicely. If this video is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.